Welcome guys to another quick guide today about how to render in 60 FPS in Vegas Pro. And I'm using the 15 version in my video here, but of course the principle can be transferred to previous or newer versions. So first up, when you want to start a new project, you only have the option to set the FPS to 59.94p, which is pretty confusing in my opinion, but okay, no blame here. However, when you're done with your video arrangement, you want to go to Render S, and here you have to choose your video codec first. I'm always using the H.265 codec, respectively the Intel High Efficiency Video Codec, because it provides the best video quality with the highest compression. Okay, now we're choosing a template, which is of course depending on your resolution, so you might need to choose another one here, but I recommend to choose one with 59.94p, because they already have the best bitrate for your project. Okay, and now we are adjusting the template, and here you can change the frame rate to 60p. I really can't explain why you don't have that option when you're starting a new project, and it's pretty bullshit in my opinion, but okay, here we go. I usually keep the variable bitrate, but in some cases it's better to set it to a constant bitrate of 20,000. A little trial and error is asked here, but in most cases the variable bitrate is the one you want to go for. Next up, I'm going to the project section, and here I set the render quality to optimal. I don't know if it's called optimal in the English version, but I think you know what I mean. Now you can render your project and you should be fine. Well, I hope my guide was helpful, and catch you guys next time.